Hai Rino, Rino. Good evening, Rino.
Yeah.
Hey, how are you today? Good, Rino. Hi, Rino.
Hi.
How are you, Rino?
I'm fine.
Good. Nice to hear that. Okay, hi Fadil. Hi Fadil. How are you this evening? Good, Fadil?
I'm fine.
Okay, nice to hear that.
Yes.
Thank you, Fadil. Ratri, Ratri. Hi, Ratri.
Hi.
Good evening, Ratri.
Good evening, too.
Okay. How is life? How are you, Ratri?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm fine, too. Thank you very much, Ratri, for asking. Ratri, are you elementary school student?
Apa?
Are you elementary school student?
I don't know.
Okay. Where do you study, Ratri?
In Hang Tua 11.
Which grade?
Huh?
Which grade? 1, 2, 3.
Four.
Four grade. Okay. The same with Diria?
No.
Diria, how about Diria? Which grade are you? One.
I'm three.
Good. Third grade. Thank you. So you are the same school with Diria. With Ratri?
Yes.
I see. Okay. Third and fourth grade. Good. How about Fadil? Which grade are you, Fadil? Three, one, two, four, or five, Fadil? Four. Okay. Four, like this? Four grade. This third grade. Good. Okay, nice, Fadil. How about Reno? Which grade are you, Reno? One, two, or three?
Three.
I see. Third grade. Hi, Holly.
Hi, sir.
How are you, Holly?
Yes, I'm fine.
Good. Hey, nice to meet you, Holly, again for this night.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, everyone. Before we start, always we pray first. Before we start our class, let's start together according your religion. Okay? Everyone ready? Okay? Okay, wait a moment. Hi, Gif. Good evening, Gif. Hello, Gif. Can you hear me, Gif? Okay, maybe Gif still in connecting. Okay. Hello, good evening, Gif. Okay, now is Gif is connecting. Hello, Gif. Good evening.
Hello.
How are you, Gif?
I'm fine.
Good, nice to hear that. Okay, Gif. And the other, let's pray together before we start our class this night. Let's pray together and pray begin. Okay, finish. Thank you very much. Okay. How about Ratri? Ratri, can you please open your screen? Okay, let's repeat again the last lesson that we study yesterday. Do you still remember the name of white animal? The white animal that yesterday we have learned. Can you tell me the name?
From
the first day animal. Until the second day. Tell me the name. For example, I tell about zebra. Okay, do you still remember? Zebra. And then how about the other? Do you still remember? Yes, good. Tell me the other.
Giraffe.
Cow. Yes, tiger. Good. Sorry.
Tiger.
Okay.
Lion.
Now.
Lion.
Do you still remember?
Hippo.
Good.
Hippo.
What is the name of this animal?
Tiger.
What is the sound of tiger? What is the sound? Wow. That is correct? Yes. Diria, tell me the sound of tiger.
Wow.
Okay, Diria can do it like that. Okay, how about this one?
Hippo.
Okay, hippo. Okay, now how about this one?
Lion.
Yes.
Lion.
How about this one?
Rhino.
Rhino.
Okay, tell me. How about this one?
Elephant.
How about this one? Hello.
Hello, sir.
Hi.
Ogrisel.
Lion.
Yes. What is my name? Do you know my name?
Tiger.
My name is Cat. Is it correct?
No.
I am a lion. No. I am a
tiger.
Nice to see you all. Say tiger. Nice to see you all. Okay. Good evening, Kla and Brilliant. Okay. Now, tonight.
Yes, sir.
Tonight, yes, Brilliant. Welcome to the class, Brilliant.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Can you open? Yes. Nice. Mr. Brilliant. Okay, Kla, can you hear my voice?
Yes, sir.
Good evening.
Yes. Kla. Good evening too, sir.
Mm-hmm. Where are you now?
I'm sorry, sir. I'm late.
No problem. Where are you now, Kla?
In house, my friend.
Okay, I see. It's okay, but you have a good spirit, still want to learn even you are in your friend house. Good. Okay, everyone, listen. Yesterday we have know about the name of about a name of wild animal. Wild animal. Now?
Yes.
Tonight, we learn the name of bugs. Do you know bugs?
Yes, I know.
Yes, tell me, what kind of the name of bug do you know? Tell me. Do you know a bug? Bugs? Like
yes, I know.
Mm-hmm. Tell me. Do you know bugs? Right? Okay, let's check it out the picture. For a moment, I will share the picture. Let's see. Okay, a moment, please. Okay, let's start our class with the. Can you see my picture already?
The body.
Yes, I yes. see.
Yes, good. Mm-hmm. What is my name?
Mr. Body.
Yes.
Mr. Body.
Thank you very much for remembering my name. Okay. Tonight, our goal will be able to know the name of bugs. You know bugs? And also, all of you will use the sentence I like and I don't like. Okay? You will know about the name of bug and also the sentence I like it or I don't like. Okay, let's start our lesson tonight. Okay, let's begin, everyone. Now, before we start, I want to ask you, what is the name of this animal?
Bee.
Okay. How about this one? Okay, wait a moment. I will write.
Bee.
Yes, good. How about this one? How about this one? Tell me.
N.
This is N?
Yes.
This is N? Yes. See my
no.
picture. Oh no, this is
don't
not
N. Ya.
Okay. Okay, how about this one, everyone?
Spider.
Do you like spider?
No.
No, I don't like.
Why? Why you don't like spider? Spider is cute.
I like.
It is scary.
It's scary. Okay, scary. Okay, no problem. Okay, now in exercise 2, please listen and repeat after I say. Okay, after that, you will know the name of bugs. Okay, everyone, are you ready?
Okay.
Yes, are you ready?
Yes.
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 A butterfly.
A butterfly.
A grasshopper.
A ladybug.
Okay, good. A mosquito.
A mosquito.
A dragonfly. Do you think the dragonfly pull out the fire from the mouth?
No.
What is the name? Like pull out the fire
dragon.
From the mouth. That is a dragon, not a dragonfly. Okay. Okay. Now is the last. A snail.
Okay.
Follow me again.